So we're back out on the field. This is where we found most of the lead items last week, mainly along a strip of the track here, and then I walked across the field once, which is where I found the old buckle, shoe buckle. So we're gonna try and grid it off a bit more, start in this corner and then work our way across the field today. So main target is to find some more lead tokens or bag seals, but more relics today, opposed to walk the track looking for coins. So let's carry on. See you in the first hole.
So it says it's over here somewhere. It's a coin. First hole. Get in. I think it might only be a modern spendable actually. 2p or not 2p. Right, carry on. This one is a real solid 76. Sweet tone. A round pound. That was a real good signal. Still, that's good. Bank will change that up. Let's keep going. Know what this is? I think it's a piece of farm machinery, or whether it's a ring. Quite weighty, feels like silver, but can't see anything on the inside. No, we'll test that later. Is it a ring? Isn't it a ring? It's a ring thing. Let's carry on. The ring things are getting even bigger. Piece of bridal tack, I should think. It's round and in the hole. Let's move on. What have we got here? I don't think this is going to be much good. Let's have a look. Big bit of lead. Oh well, bit of scrap. Carry on. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Another one of those. Pesky tarpaulin eye. Oh well. Carry on. That was a good, real solid 79, not budging. Ah! What is that? Something. Horse brass, I think. Although it's got a funny Dunno. We'll clean that up later. Anyway, it's something. Something round. On to the next.
Real high 90, real silver
target. Where's it at? Great lump of tube. That's not a proper target. More rubbish. Oh well. Keep going.
This was a nice solid mid 70s. Ooh.
What's that? Looks like it's got some marks. It's faint. Don't know. Is it a handle? A little end of a spoon or... I don't know, it's got some age. Look at the edge on that. Some sort of little... squares. Okay, well, it's got some age. I'll clean it up later. Have a look.
This just shows you how you can miss a target. So there's a hole there, a hole there, and now I've got very nice, fairly steady, good tone signal. I shall dig it and get back to you.
So yeah, he's opened her up. It's in here. It's one of those tack studs. But you're never gonna know, are you, unless you dig it. But literally, hole, hole, hole there, and still missed it last time. Anyway, carry on. Sure what this is. It's one of them. I think these are some sort of ear tag. I found a couple last week. Pesky things. Oh well, keep going. These have been the pain of my morning. Eyelets. I must have had six. Count them up at the end. What a pain. Ages since we found anything decent. I've thrown it away. Got a coin. Can't see an awful lot on that. Right. It's quite thin. We'll save that one for when we can carefully do it later. First decent thing for 3.5 hours.
if you can call it decent. Anyway, let's carry on. This one looks interesting. Unless it turns out to be a 20p. The edge is starting to crumble. No, I think we'll clean that one up later. Small penny, half penny I should say. Probably not even that. No, we'll have a look at that one later. Something here. Ah, shotty.
Bugger. You old groat.
No idea what that is, but it's certainly got some age. Anyway, we're cleaning up better at home. I don't know what this is. It's a diddy one. Is it a button? I think it is. Yeah, it's a bit silvery. Or not. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get much off of that. We'll give it a clean at home. Last hole, it was actually quite a good signal. Alright, we are out. The dreaded ring pull just about sums up my day. Oh well, another day.